It's been a few months now since Pedro was shot at the border in the head. I feel like it was just the other day. Pedro! I know he survived, and now I need to get him back. And there's only one man in Mexico that can help me. A luchador by the name of Al Ibano. He is the best, but it won't be easy.
This is the place, huh?
I need your help, man. Where are you? No.
Ah, Manny. Good to see you. Good to see you.
Oh, gosh. Albano.
Ah, Manny. So good to see you.
Mwah, 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 mwah.
Mwah,
mwah, mwah.
Manny, it's good to have you here, huh? Come. You are always welcome in my home. Come, come.
Yes. Now, you apologize for the weaponry, huh? There are people always trying to steal from Al Ibano.
Yeah, cheers, man. I know you're doing well, I know you're doing this one. What's over there? Yeah, yeah, it's nice, eh?
You can see things have been going very well for me. Very well. I won 4 championships only last season. But you know this, because you keep track of Al Ibano. Come, I fix you your favorite, huh? The dusty asshole. That is what you like, huh? I start with the symbol of Al Ibano. Together, Manny. To Pedro, huh? This goes to Pedro. Ah, beautiful. Beautiful, huh? There you go. Cheers, Manny. Yes. Tell me your tales of war, huh?
Well, before I tell you about my war stories. What's so good, huh? No homo. No. Let me tell you about Metal Gear Solid 5. It is Kojima's masterpiece. He lost his mind making this game. He wanted it to perfect it. And it is perfection. But that's not all. Can you believe it? 2 games in 1 day. We have Mad Max coming out on the same day, but a few hours apart. Now, as you know, Mad Max is based on the character of Mad Max. Now, it's not based on the movie. It's a new storyline. But naturally, there are some similarities to the movie. You want to hear my war stories, eh, Albano? Let me tell you about what happened to Pedro. We had the border. We almost made it too. I'm trying to sneak in to go see Italy. And those bastards shot him in the head. But I know he lived. Now, we have to go get him back. But I cannot do it alone. I need Al Ibano. The best it is. It's not going to be easy. But together, we can do it. What do you say, my friend?
Finish up with my dirty asshole, Manny, and let us go see Pedro. Now,